It wants me to live for him. To endure. To be selfless. My faith wants me to trust. To let go. To be an influence. To make a difference. So I've got to stop living in fear, rebelling, conforming. I've got to stop taking the credit, doubting, giving in. I've got to stop running. I've just got to stop.